You won't even see me coming.
Okay?
Leave it to me!
I'll go.
Well done on the Omega mission. Will you have the same success in Atlantis? You're welcome.
Colonel Fury, Red Ralston is on line 6.
Could I ask a big favor? Would you ask Dr. Pym if he could take a look at the Quinjet's data feed to Stark Tower? It cuts out every once in a while. Anytime at all, friend.
Welcome and good day to you. I am Edwin Jarvis, personal butler to Mr. Anthony Stark. This area is where Mr. Stark carries out the research and development of his Iron Man suit. As you can imagine, the body armor has become so complex that a staff of technicians is required. You may walk around and inspect the facilities. I believe you'll already find several of your compatriots here.
The name's Jack Hammer, but you can call me Weasel. Everyone does. Yeah, and don't worry, I came in through the back. No one saw me. Wyatt Wingfoot gave me a damaged laptop. Said you heroes wanted to know what data was on it. Yeah, that laptop holds security information for a building called the Imperium. I can find out, but you'll have to get me the password into S.H.I.E.L.D.'s priority files. Oh, there's three possibilities. Jacob Fury, Baron Strucker, or Gabriel Jones. Talk to Vision. He'll be able to help.
I don't know the meaning of lose.
Let's kill something.
Welcome, my friend. Do you require information? I know it's a name Colonel Fury would just as soon forget. Jacob Fury was so jealous of his older brother's success that he turned to a life of crime. Yes, and to make matters worse, the Colonel was forced to kill Jacob. I would suggest... I am...
We just received a message from Nemorita, the cousin of Namor. Apparently, there is a riot going on in Atlantis, unknown. But for some reason, the Atlanteans have forcibly removed Namor from his throne. Yes, which means something is seriously wrong. My apologies. I would not say that name too loud. He is a leader of Hydra, and you should ask... You are...
Well done on the Gabe? Heck yes, he's a great guy. Back in the day, he was one of my Howling Commandos. He still is. Gabe's one of my top advisors. He saved me from making serious mistakes more times than I care to remember. You're welcome.
Hi. Good to see you. Do you need something? Ah, that's right. The Quinjet's comm line to the Stark Tower was cutting out. I'll take care of that right away. Ah, it was no problem at all.
It looks like... It looks like...
Hey! How's it going? Thanks! When you get back from Atlantis, I'll have all the information you need.
It looks like I need something to force this open.
Your opponent in this simulation will be the Lizard. He was formerly a biochemist known as Dr. Curtis Connors. He injected himself with a serum in hopes of duplicating the reptilian ability to regenerate lost limbs. Unfortunately, his DNA was radically altered, and he became a reptile himself. Be ready for anything, because the Lizard's as cunning as he is fast.
Star play!
Can't keep me down! It looks like I need something to force this open.
Yeah, I want to get down.
That's why it's going to work.
Are you planning to retire soon?
Kick some butt! Consider that one beat!
painful. Time to die!
Impressive. The Lizard's not an easy enemy to beat. I'll be sure to let Colonel Fury know how you did.
Hi. It's good to see you.
Good. Locate the nano chamber and activate it. Once the nanites are in your bloodstream, you're free to enter the water.
You won't even see me coming!
If I had a coconut for every time some lunatic said something like that.
Destroy the trespasser! How is this possible?
I'm going to have to tell your old boss how rude you are to the ladies.
You're afraid.
go no further!
Keep the matches coming!
Alright!
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Sure.
Leave it to me!
Yeah.
What's up?
I require no aid. My people are under some type of mind control. I must save them.
Namor, you have to rest. Here, take this medicine. Don't worry. The drug only rendered him unconscious. He's in no condition to fight. If you went to the ancient temple of Negretti, you'd find seaweed I can use to heal Namor. My people are being brainwashed by devices called sonic emitters. It's part of Atuma's scheme to steal the throne from my cousin. He's a barbarian chief who's always thought he was destined to conquer Atlantis. Looks like he might be right.
You've got that right. The Guardians are trained to protect the temple against all invaders. Surface dwellers in particular. You need to find an extremely rare plant known as Wailic seaweed. It's very valuable and will be well protected.
Surrender or perish!
Yeah! We won!
Negretti, take it. The priests of the temple use them to open locks.
Now you will die, human! Go no further!
I'm going to have to tell your old boss how rude you are to the Lord.
How is this possible? Surrender or perish. Now you will die, human!
Is that it?
No one has ever done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.
Good. Get back here fast. That seaweed doesn't last long after it's picked. Let me open up a whirlpool for you. It'll bring you right back.
Good. You've got the ingredients. Give me a minute.
What's this? I dreamt my people were in danger, and my realm was stolen from me.
It's no dream, cousin. Atum has taken your throne, and it's...
No. I'll not forsake my people in their time of need. Very well. I had not thought you surface dwellers were capable of such kindness. If you succeed, I will be forever in your debt.
You're near the sonic emitters.
I've located the trespasser!
It ain't over till it's over!
I believe these surface dwellers intend on destroying the sonic emitters, Krang.
Then these humans are as foolish as they are weak, my cousin. They stand no chance against our combined might.
True, but I do savor a chance for battle. I grow bored guarding these devices.
As do I. But acting as guards has put us in Atuma's good graces. And that puts us near the throne. My feelings exactly. Now...
Help's on the way!
Keep
match is coming.
I owe you one.
Leave it to me.
Finished already, humans.
Fine.
Leave it to me.
Fine. Let's see what we've got here.
Now you will die, human!
And definitely don't move.
Our humans are advancing! Now you will die, human!
Never done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.
Leave Atlantis now!
Done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.
Leave Atlantis now! Leave Atlantis now!
They're watching you, Neo.
Sonic emitters destroyed. My people will avenge. Yes. And who knows?
You never should have come here.
Neo, no one has ever done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.
Destroy the trespassers! Thank you. You have saved my life. No, I must repay you. Here is the Go no further!
We've done it, Trinity. We found death.
Warn King Atuma!
Must be the ones who've been causing you so much trouble.
Indeed. And they will pay for their transgressions. Your devotion to Namor is pitiful, surface dwellers. He is lost, and as foretold in the Atlantean Chronicles, I will be the ruler of Atlantis.
Don't worry about these idiots, Atuma. Your loyal minions are more than happy to take care of them.
Destroy the trap!
They're watching you, Neo.
All right!
Surrender or perish.
Getting in our way.
We will.
fight this.
My strength has increased.
You won't even see me coming.
Let me teach them a lesson, Atuma.
No, we will work together, Tiger Shark, and we will make them pay dearly for their transgressions against the King of Atlantis.
Okay, I'll talk.
Tiger Shark!
I'm not about to face the Atlanteans after what we did. It was the Masters of Evil. They helped Atuma in return for letting them take whatever they wanted from the catacombs. Probably. There's a lot there to search through.
Let's kill something.
I've located the trespassers!
Can't keep me down!
surrender or perish.
No one has ever done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.
Yes. Like I need something to force this open. It looks like I need something to force this open.
Stop the humans!
Yeah! We won!
Strong.
thanks. Atlantis owes you a debt of gratitude. And Namor would like to say something.
Surface dwellers, I'll have you know I was perfectly capable of handling the situation alone. Yes, well, you did. So I suppose I should thank you. You now have my permission to leave Atlantis.
You did a good job in Atlantis. Who knows? Atlanteans may even start to tolerate us surface dwellers. And that's why your next stop is his palace, in the Valley of Spirits. Yes, I want you to discuss things with Mandarin. Find out what the Masters of Evil are planning. Talk to Black Widow for additional information, or see Mr. Wingfoot if you're ready to go now.